So has the stealth gotten better since Metro 2033 and Last Light? Because I remember, what was it, 2033? If they like, if you knocked out one guy and you screwed it up, they know exactly where you were. We're gonna Metal Gear Solid. See? Yeah, it would be C. Okay. After you, door opener person.
Go through. Come on.
I'm going through. Okay.
Good luck to you.
About the same in the Redux? Okay. So be very careful. Nobody says that to my wife! Hear it? I love he's just like opens up the door like, oh hi! Best advice is stealth in general. Wait, that's what happened? Accidental misfire. Also, did Anna get gray hair in the meantime? It looks very gray to me. I don't know why.
Do you hear that, Ojan? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world.
So they've been lying to keep us here? You son of a bitch!
What for?
Hey, look! Somebody's near, like... I think that's Oregon, maybe. You know what that means? I might still be alive.
All the guards will be here soon.
Oh, okay. Hang on. No, there's a gun here. I know, but there's a gun. I want the gun. Is there any goodies? Australia's always alive. Come on. It's Australia. It's like, there's certain countries you just wouldn't touch. Be like, yeah, they're just too nice. Yeah.
Is this yours? They just left it sitting there.
Oh my god, that looks sexy.
We must get out.
That looks sexy. I don't know what that is. That looks sexy. Just, it all looks sexy.
You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door. The guards are coming through. Here, quick.
Man. I wonder what RTX on would look like with this, because it would soften the lighting on him, and so when it looks so bleached out, it still looks great, don't get me wrong. Oh, walkie-talkie? Okay.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope. Be careful.
Hey guys, everyone okay? Anybody dead? I mean, they're not dead.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm.
Oh my god, Sniper Bay.
Don't forget your visibility gauge, Atyon.
Right, babe. Love you. Stealth is always hard, Galactic, for me. You're looking at a person who, if it's a stealth game, I usually go loud and proud at the last second, and yeah. Yeah, this might be painful for some of you. I'm sorry. Do 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 do. Oh my god. It's growing pains. Is there a way to. Oh, I don't have any duct tape, do I? Oh god! Oh my god! Alright, alright. Okay, so I wanted to see how well the gun shoots, and it's single fire. Right. Let's try that again from the top. Also, this gives me an idea how quickly it loads. Holy shit, game! For a games. What you doing here? You can't have a load time that quick. No, when a game looks this good, you can't do that. That's not how that works. Haven't you seen other AAA publishers? They don't do that. Now I wonder if I can get a shot. I got him! Woo! Thank you, baby! Oh god, I don't have any shots! That's awkward. Any ammo? Okay. They get any ammo with this? No, it's only hold C for secondary. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So that I totally have a hole in my. Yep. There it is. You know, I kind of get the funny feeling she might be. She totally might be kicking ass here, chat. Wait, I could strip the ammo of the gun? Oh my god, that is awesome. Alright, real quick. Do I have any ammo in that? No. Is there any way to check ammo? Like, to see how much I have? Hey! Tab button. Okay. So I got 17 shots. Oh my god, 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 I'm loving this so much!
Reloading.
Okay, real quick. Did we? Babe, did you? No, did we get this guy? Did I kill this? Did I kill you? Yeah, no, I killed you. Okay. Well, I mean, it's from the same. There were bits and members from the original Stalker that went onto this, right? My God, babe, I love you so much. Look at this. She's a killing machine, chat. Did we take this guy out? Oh my God, we took this guy out? So, yeah, I love how Anna is still Sniper Bay. Like, she's always been good. And I remember when we were playing Last Light, I'd be down for like a side game where like it's just Anna, right? Okay. I'm gonna go say hi. I have a feeling I don't think he saw me, chat. Alright, is there anything? Okay, it's gonna come down here. See, I don't think we're ever really gonna... I know that they're working on a Stalker game, I just don't ever think we're gonna get the same feeling. And it's... Metro's just so good. Damn it, I was trying to get a headshot there, but... The gun shoots a little wider than I was expecting. I think I got him.
Artyom, the hangar is right there. We could break through.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Whoa, wait a minute. Ooh. Wait a minute. Is there a way to pull off the part? No? Okay. Okay, grab the, you can even shut that off. Wow. Ooh, give me all those. Alright, hold down. Oh, I guess I didn't need to have the mask on. Okay. Not at this point in the game, but later you do. Okay, sweet. Oh my God, that's a sexy. Hi. Shit. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Okay, that was really bad. I'm like, I'm gonna turn the light on and then immediately open up the door and like, I'm gonna hit the light off and they'll be like, what was that? Okay, I was doing so well up to that point. I mean, yeah, right, Troubles? Just want the... What the... Shit! Okay, there might be a smidge of an issue with checkpoints. Just a smidge of an issue with the checkpoints. Like, I try to walk back in, it's like, no. Yeah, Anna, I realize they noticed me because I'm stuck in a loop of, you have flashlight. Uh-huh. All right. So, where we at? We had four. Okay.
Oh,
Well, pistols are really cool. I can't believe there's a checkpoint right here. Ah, damn it. Well, game is harder, for sure harder. It's just, it's real shit, Oh, okay. He just... just bag the gun. Smack, smack, done, done. Okay. I gotta switch immediately to gun, to the assault rifle. Yeah, you are, you weren't kidding. Okay. Now. Give me a hot minute. Figure out what I'm trying to do. Hey, looky, looky. They don't immediately know where you're at. Ooh, that is real good lighting there, right?
He's in line for a run away. Bastard. No matter, I'll catch him anyway.
That felt good. Light equals death? I didn't know this. Yeah. Yeah. It's this universal law that just... It only took me now to figure out, actually. Yeah, it was, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that the hiding's gonna help quite a bit, actually. Slip! Okay. Do I re-gotta do that again from the top? Please, it's gonna... It's, flashlight. Okay. Sometimes it's a steep learning curve of ouchie ouch, ouch ouch ouch, ouchie ouch. Yeah, two shots. All right. Yeah, the checkpoint. Can I, no? Yeah, the checkpoint's right there with the flashlight on. And... how do you guys see me? I can't even see me. Alright, what we got? No shots on... how is our... Oh, wrong button. It's C, right? Yep, it's C. And... two healing items. I'm not gonna stick my head unless I have to, damn it. It's right above us. It's good audio right there. Damn good audio. It's right over there. I think that's game. Woo! But yeah, no, I ended up getting a nasty checkpoint area. And turn around, guys see me with the flashlight immediately because I had the flashlight on. Okay, can I move your butt? I want your ammo. Ooh, there's one more still here. Ooh. Nope, everyone's got automatics. Damn it. Alright. See, if I do that, you're gonna shoot me. I have noticed one thing. This is a hell of a game. Oh my god, I love this game. Okay, was there any... See, I gotta get all the ammo, chat. Hey, SJ, how you doing? Morning. Finally got the key, yeah. It only took me 6-7 hours and then about 1 hour and 40 to download. Cause the Epic Launcher is unusually slow. It isn't the most photorealistic, but it's awesome attention detail. Yeah. Here's the thing. I would rather have a game be totally stylized so that one, it ages better, looks really good down the road. That's totally me. Oh, see, Galactic, I got mine through Steam too, but they gave me an Epic key. Well, I originally got a Steam key, and then I guess it shifted over to an Epic key. And like, do you still want it? I'm like, well, I did get $15 off, so yeah, yeah. Oop. Oh my god, there it goes. They must be dealt with. Hang on, I accidentally threw my knife. Can I re-pick that up since I whiffed that hard, or once it's gone, it's gone. That didn't work. Babe, but there's ammo.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you.
Wait, Strabos, you got another scene? Well, I mean, at least you got a scene game.
Right.
Yeah.
We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch
on,
the turntable mechanism on.
Okay, but I want...
Please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
Uh-oh. He immediately says that and it's like, combat music! Oh shit, I'm gonna go. Okay, so you can actually repick it back up if I can find it. Oh my god. This game is love. This game is I love her. I really do. Like, if ever there was, like, a strong waifu, Anna is totally it. Woo, babe. Look at that, she's on the ground, like a boss, doing all the work. Max, hey buddy, how you doing? I love this woman. Hey, Galactic, it looks perfectly fine where I'm at watching her. Girl's got skills and a nice booty. Hate to see her go, love to see her kill. Wait, your account data got leaked, really? Ooh. Okay, yeah, I gotta stop using the wrong damn button. Did it? I can't pick it up. I can't pick it up. But babe, I'm trying to get the goodies. Look, holy crap, you killed so many guys, honey. Like, man. Hang on. Oop. Oh, I'm max ammo. Okay, that's why. Still haven't touched Kingdom Hearts 3 in 1 week. Really? Well, I didn't like the story, but... Woo! Take each. Holy biscuits! Well, that worked! Yeah, Steam actually has leaked a few times. But I let go!
That was intense.
Don't let go! Just drop her. I'm sorry. Okay, this is how you do an escort. Oh, hang on.
More guards. Get them.
Wait, where are the guards? She's like, more guards. I'm like,
Let's do this together.
My stance has always been pretty simple. Put your money where you want it to be placed. Just try to be careful, though. We got a train, chat!
Yes.
Yeah, see, Nax, I was kind of massively disappointed in Kingdom Hearts 3's ending. Combat, though, really good. It's a really good boss fight. I was like, what is that? Never mind. Was there any physical release of this game?
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't you dare the middling soldiers here. The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here.
Oh, the colonel.
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise.
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this line.
No,
now,
shit,
the watchers
Sherlock.
Won't let
no, them. I won't be quiet. What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there?
That's pretty good organic voiceover.
At least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They got the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and they can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over.
But Miller is a dick, yeah.
Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
not my
this
call, and you're
misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course, Artyom, Anna, they are
the
with us.
Leaves no one behind.
Yeah!
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them!
If there was one for PC, I'd probably get it on PC. Like, I mean, I bought it on PC, but what I'm getting as, I'd probably buy a physical copy of PC.
While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
Oh! They have another train?
Stop the engine immediately and come out with your hands above your head.
That's shaking violently. Oh, Gretz on the remission, by the way.
That was just a warning. If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill.
Wait, is this our train, or is that going to be our train?
How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said.
Woo! Typically, yes, Rebels.
Oh, fuck. Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, stop it. But I must warn you. Sorry, Nex. Hey, combat's great. That's what matters, right? Not the story at all. He just wants me dead.
As soon as we slow down, I will distract him
that vehicle. You
can't cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go.
So we're gonna...
We weren't going to go far to Total Town for a jiggling.
Wait, that's... That's a buggy, Chad.
Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me. Where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No. I see only one... and you're running back.
12-year-old Nax, I'm sorry. It's the faces of reality. Yep.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement with our lives, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years. We have spilled our blood for the cause.
You sold out. They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life. I have dedicated my life to my people, my country. And I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you.
There's a lethal non-lethal. Okay, that's what the E button does. It's non-lethal. Man, I've been a dick the whole time. I've been mean and rude. We ended up renting, and I for me it was a good choice to rent Kingdom Hearts 3. Oh my god, this looks so good. Makes me wonder if there was a like a non-lethal way of taking these guys down, and I just like didn't even see it. Maybe, possibly. So wait, I don't have to actually be a jerk and actually kill these guys? Ooh, RE7, really good game. If you haven't played RE2 yet, like the remake, putting salt on the wound, eh? Renting, I'm sorry. Hey, I use gameplay if I'm not too sure about a game. Hey! Well, there goes. I went right through that. See, we used to have Blockbusters 20 years ago, and then we had Hastings until, like, 4 or 5 years ago. Kind of thinking maybe I should have killed those guys, because this is going to blow up and might hurt more before they die. Oh, you played the RE2? Oh, such a great game. So far, I mean, other than Kingdom Hearts 3 for me, every game I play that I've been like hoping for that's been good has been great instead. And then we got Sekiro, and we got a lot of games coming out here in the next like couple months. It's probably one of the better years. It's actually probably the best year so far for gaming.
Oh, hell yeah.
Next, like I said, see, finish the game, see if you like it, and then when you do finish, let me know. Let me know your thoughts on it. Yeah, but they lied.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
Metal Gear Solid 5? That was a meh for me. That is the worst Metal Gear for me, both in story and in gameplay. A Sekiro. The only thing I'm worried about is it's an Activision game. So that's a rental for me. I can't buy an Activision Blizzard game.
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least. You owe us that.
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago under a strict "you talk, you die" policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we are traitors in the eyes of Command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Wow, that was pretty traumatic. But such is the life of an adventurer.
I'm sure they care for more than just protecting their asses. You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artyom finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have to find a good place for people from Moscow.